Daniel was unhurt because I didn't want to hurt Daniel.
But you still shot him.
Only when I knew I didn't have a choice.
Which is when you called Officer Porter, asked him to come over?
I'm sorry.
But I didn't make it here in time.